Morning to you, Emma. How's life going? I have so much to do, I just don't know what order I'm gonna do it, so I'm kinda just sitting there. Has that ever happened to you? I don't know. It's happened to me. So it's like 10 o'clock right now, and I have no idea where my family is. Like, literally. Like, their cars are home, but their bodies aren't. So maybe they got eaten by zombies or something.
Okay, and we're on our way to North Carolina. We're in traffic, but it's okay because we just ate Qdoba and it was delicious. My mom got it all over herself.
So Emma, I decided to not do any of my homework and take my brother to go roller skating, and then we are going to see Heaven Is For Real, which came out today. So I'm hoping we're going to be able to get tickets and it won't be sold out. So we'll see what happens there. And we're going to the sketchy movie theater, remember? Westminster's. So this should be a fun time.
And be who I am. I just don't belong here. I hope you understand.
Emma, so I'm at the mall right now. We decided to get the tickets early so we can get there later and it won't be sold out, because I have a feeling it will be, because Westminster is so small, like the movie theater size. So we got our tickets, so we're gonna get to see the movie today.
But what about us? What about everything we've been through? What about trust? No one ever wanted to hurt you.
This is my first time rollerblading, so
roller skating.
Gosh, I've been rollerblading. I haven't been roller skating. I feel like I'm about to die. So hopefully I'll get some good footage of me falling or doing.
But at least for now, I gotta go my own way.
This is as much as I can do. I suck so bad. I've never done this and I'm about to die. There's like all these like little kids doing it. Like, look at that. And then there's me on the side trying not to kill myself.
From the land of the faraway place where the caravan camels roam. It's all flat and immense, and the heat is intense. It's barbaric, but hey, it's home.
We can play heaven, we're just friends. What are you saying? It's another look
at broken way. Arabian nights, like Arabian moons. I blew up
in you.
I've gotten better, so I'm gonna try to vlog and skate. We'll see how this goes, Emma. I'm feeling it! Look at me go! Hope I didn't zoom in. There's so many like little kids faster than me.
Well, it's been an interesting car ride so far. I've basically sung every single song that I know multiple times. So it's good to be in North Carolina finally. It's beautiful here. It's all green and nice, not like Maryland where it's like was snowing. But it is chilly here still. So my teeth are chattering. So it'll be a couple more hours still before we're like at the place where we're supposed to be. But, you know, we'll make it work.
Let
rainbow. There goes my brother.
He's in the red hat.
So I have to talk loud because it's loud in here. I ended up having a nice conversation with Erica. I actually did talk to her, and we took a picture. Insert picture here. So me and my brother, we have like 10 minutes before we're going to see Heaven. Heaven is for real. So I'm really ramped up for that. I gotta get these skates off though.
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Just got done with Heaven is for Real. It was really good. Now we're just kind of walking around.
One tier. That's it. I only shed one tear.
Okay. Now we're just walking around the mall. We make it some Chick-fil-A, get some lunch.
We stopped at a Cracker Barrel.
I'm a sit in a little rocking chair.
Rock, 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 rock my baby.
Cracker Barrel. Look at these. Do you know what these are? Do you know what those are? There, buttermilk biscuits. Buttermilk biscuits.
Can you guess where I'm at? My favorite place ever. The mustard seed. It's awesome. I love that place. This is what heaven's going to look like. Endless longboards. I love bookstores so much. It's our section, boundaries. We heard him speak. There's our book, Crash at Cheddar Rocks. I need to get that book so bad. This is like heaven. And I just saw Heaven is for Real, so I know what heaven looks like now. Look, there's the book. So, so cool. I love it. Ever wonder what the Easter Bunny looked like? There's a fox right there. Do you see him? Look at that. I want to touch it.
All right, Kirsten, it's been a fun car ride day, and now I'm in my hotel room with my mama in my footy pajamas, and all is well. I want you to remember, adventure is out there. See you tomorrow.
What's up, Emma? So I've been just chilling out. I'm going to be going to bed in a little bit. I'm going to go do the dishes, and then I'm going to peace out and sleep like a boss. So, remember, Emma, adventure is out there. See you tomorrow.